making your PC look awesome. Part one, let's start with an easy one. Search custom cursor on the Google Play Store, add it to Chrome, then select the cursor that you like. I have an even better one next. Quick quest for part two.